And he became very smitten with the front desk girl, who was very Latin, gorgeous, just drop-dead gorgeous, and he's like this lumberjack kind of guy, you know. But they, like, totally hit it off and everything. So the first night, he took her out for a drink at a bar, so he was away from everybody else. And her mother owned the hotel, so he had to get away from La Madre. And so he was telling us about it the next day. Me and another friend, we were walking to the work site, and the other woman that I was with, she was like, "Well, geez, I want a front desk man." So this next song is "I Want a Front Desk Man." I told them we have to write that song. Yeah, and actually, towards the end of the song, you have a little part, right? Actually, at the very end, okay, we'll be having you go, "Front Desk Man." We're really usually more professional than that.
By the way, what do you call a camel with no humps?
A horse.
Humphrey. What do you call an alligator with a vest on? Investigator.
Yeah, I know, they're really funny.
All the kindergartners love these.
All right.
Check me in, check me out. Make my reservation for a hotel room. Give me a wink and a smile if I begin to pout. I want a front desk man who understands that I am the adventurous type. And if I go on vacation to another nation, I can always call him via Skype. I'm a front desk man. I have excited eyes when I fly in from the friendly skies. He'll pour me a drink because I won't want a thing and be there in the morning
a little bit softer.